Knock on the door, then a barrage of bullets.
Seven people injured in a string of shootings in Omaha. The youngest victim is just 2 years old. Three shootings in just over 75 minutes.
At 42nd and Brown, you can see broken glass in the front door and several bullet holes next to a child's pen. Two-year-old Damarian Devers, 16-year-old Anisha Devers, and 17-year-old Danielle Ross, and 19-year-old Kiara Johnson all hurt. The other two injured at two other scenes. Autrell Jackson and Mark Robinson were inside their homes at the time. Neighbors we talked to believe it is all gang-related.
And I'm told ShotSpotter sensors sent police to the shooting at 42nd and Brown immediately. Officers rescued the four victims, including the toddler who had been shot. And we're talking to police about advancing the ShotSpotter system.
Shootings leave neighbors shaken. They're sick of the crime. But when they call into police, sometimes they can't give an exact location. But with ShotSpotter, officers are sent straight to the scene.
I know in the instance of 40th and Bedford, the calls that were coming in were a couple of blocks off. Due to the ShotSpotter data that came directly to the cars, the officers were immediately able to go to the location of the shooting.
Accuracy, data, and analyzing what to do with it, something police continue to work on. Thursday, executives from ShotSpotter came to OPD to talk improvements.
There are places that probably would benefit from more ShotSpotter coverage, and that's what we're going to work on from here moving forward.
Dave Chipman tells me ShotSpotter is designed to be a faster way for officers to help the victims find suspects and evidence. And Chipman says the system has proven to work since starting in Omaha 2 years ago. And because of that, police continue to add sensors, especially in hotspots.
Our crime analysts go through that data, they plot it, and they determine where the vast majority of gunshots are occurring.
And of course, adding sensors to certain areas, but police also use the data to reassign police patrols.